MyITLab, Greater Project Homework, Access, Chapter 3. I've downloaded the instructions, I've added my notes, and I have downloaded the Access file. As always. I have to type the minus sign, and then I double click to get the fields I want. And then since we've already named this, we remove that. It appears I've made a mistake. I overwrote company name. So I had my mouse here. We don't want that. We want the mouse to be over here when we add the new calculated field. So we'll do it again. have to type the asterisk, the multiplication sign here. And then get rid of the expr since we already named our expression. Important to get your mouse in there first so you don't overwrite another field. I copied discount amount in there, so it was there twice. That, of course, will not work. You can click on this to toggle between the data sheet or answer view and the design view, or you can use the drop-down arrow. 5 countries. I have lost 2.5 points on this, and it told me that I did not use descending order in extended amount, but as you just saw, I did. So if you get a 97.5 on this, it will be counted as 100. You should not worry. Obviously, if you get 100, that's great too. You should expect to get 100 after watching this video. Good luck.